I have an important message about Ceracoat products, especially Ceracoat vehicle care. We are producing do-it-yourself products for end users. So our goal is to sell a lot of products to the end user. The goal is that the end user can buy products for a reasonable price and do the work himself. You can't compare Ceracoat vehicle care, which is a product that costs 40 Swiss francs or $40, and you can do 4 to 5 cars, with a company that is selling the service. If you go with your car to a car service center, and you can let them do a coating of your car or a sealant of your car, it can cost you $200, $300 or $400 or even more. Those are professional products and people don't do the work themselves. So we can also do that, you know. We have Ceracoat Armor, which is by far the best product in the world, but this is a product for car centers and it's not for the end user. So the point is, how can you compare a do-it-yourself product where a coating of a car costs you just $10 and you can do it yourself in half an hour, with a service that costs you 10 times or 20 times that price? You can't compare that. That is not fair. It's even ridiculous. Of course, our coating has a certain time of lasting, but it's difficult to say. It depends on how you use your car, how you clean the car. I have cars that I coated 3 years ago, but I have cars that I coat every 2 months. It depends on the exterior influences. So it's first of all difficult to say how long the vehicle care will last if we don't know the real conditions of your car. If the car is always outside, is inside, a lot of rain or dust or whatever, this is very difficult to say. And second point is, just to say, there is a product where it lasts 1 or 2 years, and Ceracoat vehicle care didn't last 2 years, it lasted only 1 year or 6 months. It's ridiculous if you compare the service to our product. So I give you an example. Imagine you should coat your car 4 times a year. Well, that's a bad example because it's not a reality, but just imagine that. So if a consumer has to coat his car 4 times a year, he will do that. He loves his car, he does it. Every time he uses half an hour of his free time and $10 for product. So he will coat his car 4 times a year, costing him $10 for one coating. It's $40, one bottle, 1 year. The other possibility is you go on January, you go to a car service center and you let do the coating and you pay $300 or $400. Then it will also last 1 year or 2 years, but it's a lot of money that you have to pay. So you can't compare a do-it-yourself product where the goal is to have a very low price and to be able to coat the car yourself in a very short time with a service center. We are not people doing service centers. And we are not interested in service centers. Service centers are people that buy a product for this price and sell it for that price. That's not our policy. We are not willing to do that, and this is not what we want to do. So if somebody wants to open service centers to show how the product works, you can do that. That's not a problem. But this is not our main goal. Our goal is not to sell service. We are selling products. We are selling do-it-yourself products. And if you make the calculation yourself, if you have people buying bottles, they come again and again and again, and you can start selling one bottle for the car, then a bottle for the interior, for the leather, for the textile, for the shoes, for the bathroom, for the kitchens. You can sell the whole range then to those people. So we are people manufacturing do-it-yourself products for end consumers and not service centers. And you have to compare what can be compared. I hope this can help.